I'm here at the City of Orlando Fire Station 1. I'm gonna try to get in and do a tour. Division 1, District 1, Engine 1, Engine 101, Hazmat 1, Rescue 1, Dive 1, and Tower 1. So, Orlando Fire Department established in 1885. This is a brand new station, one of the guys told me before, and they're gonna give me a mini tour. Okay. They let me in here in the City of Orlando, in Company 1, and I'm just doing a little video here. This is Engine 101. It's Orlando Fire Station 1. Very large. This is the tower ladder bay, but the tower ladder is not here. They're the rest of the rigs. The big house, it's called. Then this is the fire medic, City of Orlando. Like a rescue truck, almost. Then you have Hazmat 1. Special Operations. Then you have Hazmat Support, Special Operations 2. Another engine. This is City of Orlando Fire Department Rescue. Fire Department boat. Division 1 Chief. Okay. City of Orlando, fire station number one, the big house. They just went on a run, the medic. From inside the firehouse, that's a different one. Okay. I have finished my tour and one of the engines got a call besides that of a medic. Thank you.